Welcome. I want to show you the Visual Apptimizer for Android. We are accepting beta users for this Android Visual Apptimizer, and you can start testing with our iOS What You See Is What You Get editor launched in January. Let's start. Create a new test. Going to show you the Visual Apptimizer, but of course, you can always use our programmatic interface and test anything you can program. Since I'm on the start screen on my device, I'm going to make a start screen test. Let's add a variant. I navigate on my device, and I can edit on the mirrored image. Let's change the call to action from new user sign up to sign up for free. I can see the change has happened on my device, and when I close the editor, I see my device has gone back to the baseline. Let's add a new variant. This time, how about I change I already have an account to something shorter? Like log back in. Great, and I'll change the new user sign up to something short too, like just sign up. To make it more obvious, let's change the text size to something larger and change the text style from normal to bold. This right panel shows me all the elements that can be changed, and on the left, I see what has been changed and can go back and edit. Great! I've now set up my A/B test. I'm ready to add metrics, verify each variant, target and allocate users, and then deploy, and start seeing live results in 15 minutes. Sign up to be a beta user by emailing us at contact@aptimize.com.